He was right. It all looks completely untouched.
N, something's not right. I'm seeing a massive radiation spike down there.
She's waking up.
In Echo, you must survive the strange workings of the palace. It studies everything you do, everything you are, to use it against you.
What is this?
That's you, Em.
The Echoes are exact copies in every way. They behave like you, and only do the things you do. So it's the way you play the game that shapes your enemy. Every interaction, every movement has consequence. But it's only once your behavior diverges enough from the current Echoes and the palace reboots that the Echoes will be updated. So when the light returns, you'll be facing its newest version of you. Reborn with all the choices you made in the last cycle.
They learn from me. They do what I do.
The palace watches everything you do in the light. But in the darkness, as it reboots, it is blind. And you are free to act without consequence. The only way the Echoes never change is that they'll always want to kill you. But you decide which tools they have at their disposal. If you cease to do something, so will they after the next blackout. Always stay a step ahead of the Echoes. And keep a cool head if you want to survive the palace.
All our songs were about it. A magical place of life without end. A palace of untold wonders. But only for the worthy. So our lives were desperately dedicated to qualify. Pinpoint perspective on the great reward. Only, I never wanted to go. Those words alone could mean death. So when I ran, I knew it meant never stopping to catch my breath. If I wanted to live. And so it was.